than another? Why, of course. Thank you, kind soul, for learning my paltry sorceries. I never imagined that a bluntstone like myself would have the chance to play teacher. You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things. Are you certain? You're willing to give your glintstone key to me? My, oh my. Thank you. Thank you dearly. Now I can go back to the Academy to resume my study of glintstone sorceries. And the very stars. Back to learn another? Why, of course. Thank you dearly. With your blessing, I will depart for the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, perhaps one day you will pay me a visit? Who knows? I may be a decorated sorcerer by then. Thank you dearly. With your blessing.
Thank you. Little Calver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth. Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence he hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not? Ah, thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? Be not alarmed, nor afeared.
My doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree, a grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The Fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and a vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it so.
Now you may go. Fingers guide you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.